Naturally, when we speak about yoga, how did it come to us? If yoga has been a very old thing, how it came to us? This is where we have the fortune of some great masters who put the whole yoga teaching together and present it in a form that can stay forever. Patanjali's Yoga Sutra is that text, which is basically a collection of all the yoga teaching in the Indian tradition, presented in a very compact way, in a very organized way, so that generations after generations, we have some guidance from this book, and from that we can benefit and hand on this teaching to the future generations. So we can say that the most important text, the reference for yoga, is this Yoga Sutra, Patanjali. And this is what is accepted all over by everyone, including in India. And that is what I call the heart of yoga. The heart and soul of yoga is the Patanjali's Yoga Sutra.